Check out all these spinny boys. Check out all these spinny boys. This is Codrington Wind Farm in Victoria's southwest. It was opened 20 years ago in 2001, and this is exactly the sort of project we need to be doing more of and extending to offshore wind and solar projects and building out the grid. Australia is better placed than any other country in the world to decarbonise its economy this way, and the first step to making it happen is believing it can be done, and I believe it can be done.